nice clean wheeler all muddied up again. Doesn't look very deep, but you could swim in that thing. It's like 6 feet to the bottom. Oh, jeez. I'd go in it if I had a waterproof camera. Pretty sure I'd be towing myself out. Time runs out. do. I usually kind of enjoy myself, tear some stuff up along the way. My buddy Scott built this pallet bridge. Because his bitch ass doesn't like going in the ditch. You heard me. Teeter-totter. Ah. Welcome to the easement. Let's just go till the battery dies, I guess. Dried up. Usually this is a freaking 4-foot deep pond. Heat up.